Storm's getting out of here, playing some more 3D2K, My Rise. I know I've been here for a while. Reason is because a week ago, no, well, before like more than a week. Yeah, the reason is that, guys, is because I actually got a new dog, a puppy, Labrador, called Jester. He's gorgeous.
I had a crazy dream. I turned on a classic movie after Raw ended, and when I fell asleep, my brain was a whirlwind of wicked witches, scarecrows, and tin men fighting all my favorite WWE super.
Up. First DDT!
actually not sure how I feel about it. That, no, no, I'm not enough.
Yes, she did. Amazing effort by her.
I'm sure.
She had it scouted.
What do you do? The figure eight.
Waiting for the right moment ever since you arrived here on the Raw brand.
The right moment for what?
Come on now. You must know I've been interested in you from the moment we met. It's not every day that a superstar with so much talent is also blessed with so much beauty. I'm sure you are overwhelmed with suitors, but know that it takes a man like myself to appreciate such a truly rare flower.
Wow. Thank you, I think.
Perhaps you would like to explore a partnership, both in and out of the ring?
Well, I am an explorer at heart.
Jess, I knew you had an adventurous soul. Let's test our chemistry in a mixed tag match tonight. And dinner afterwards is on me.
So which one should you make it then? The Four Horsemen, is that? I mean, like... Oh no, what's it called there? The Four Queens, that's done, huh? I say, no, Charlotte is going to be jealous, still feeling the hearing.
Stand less.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the Queen, Jessica Case, and Angel Garza.
We have a great pairing here tonight. Two superstars who, you know, are going to give it their all till the final bell.
Well, I don't think they'll be given that much tonight because I expect this one to be over quick.
Here comes a self-proclaimed the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Saxton, how many times do I have to tell you many other people make the same proclamation? This is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. That is my unbiased opinion.
Round and round we go. Two.
fists were in the moon. Prison triangle, guys, don't look at it. Triangle. Press triangle. Listen to that guy.
not let a jealous Liv Morgan spoil the chemistry that we share. As for tonight, make no mistake that I will be in your corner. I hear that Mandy Rose has two possible opponents in mind. You will reign triumphant over either. But who would you prefer to conquer?
I'm thinking Ember Moon might find herself in trouble this evening.
And what beautiful, elegant trouble I'm sure it will be.
So once again, I'm going to thank you for joining me, and I'm going to try to join the gentleman as I'm going to speak to you.